So first I'm going to be starting with Benefit's Day Don't Stray eye primer, and applying that all over the lid. Now I'm taking the color Marzipan from the Too Faced Chocolate Bar Palette and applying that all over the lid as my base. Now I'm taking the color Hazelnut and applying that in my crease just to warm up the eye look. I can't fall for you, can't give my all to you, can't let you think that I'ma let the game stall for you. Gotta protect me, you gotta sweat me. So here I'm just cleaning up any harsh lines that I have. But I ain't mean that, I need some fucking proof. And now I'm taking Hazelnut and just blending that on or under my waterline. So now I'm taking this Jessie's Girls Loose Shimmer Shadow and applying that all over the lid. For a more vibrant look, you should spray your flat brush and then apply the product all over the eyelid just to make it more vibrant. Now I'm going in with the color Champagne Truffle and applying that on my brow bone to highlight it. I thought eventually you would let me go. That was my insecurities and my. Taking Rimmel London's Exaggerate Waterproof Eye Definer, I'm going to be using this as my waterline just because I don't want a harsh line. I want to make my eyes look bigger. So usually using eyeliners that look like this, it makes your eyes pop rather than close. That's what basically black eyeliner does. So for this look, I'm just going to be using that. And I'm using the brand Kiss lashes, and I use Marc Jacobs mascara. My mama ain't raised no fool eye. I'm not your usual typical type. Who would protect me if I never hide? Falling so fast, I'm afraid of you. So I lie. Now I'm using more mascara for my falsies because Kylie has really thick lashes. Hers are a little bit thicker than mine. Mine's a little bit thinner, but I just tried to work with it. Now I'm taking this peachy blush, and then I'm going to be taking Revlon's, I believe it's the Face Illuminator. It's a liquid highlight, and I'm going to be applying this on my cheekbones. You can purchase this at Target, Walgreens, what else, CVS, Walmart, you know, just the drugstore makeup area. So now I'm taking NYX Waterproof Nude Pink Rose Lip Liner, and by the way, I am aware that my chin is really bumpy because I'm breaking out, so I already know that before you point it out. And I'm taking NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream, and Instant Bowl, and that's it for the completed look. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment and share if you want to. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching.